gunfight strike. He sees a target-rich environment.
Fletcher's outfitted a stronghold nearby. Expect increased enemy movement in your AO.
Move to the objective.
There's a fully loaded target LTV in there just begging to be off it.
The sky. There's an helicopter on your tail.
Yahama, don't shoot me! Move to the objective.
Don't drag ass. Get me that package.
Pretty sure I had a chest.
Contract marked.
Special delivery inbound on drop location.
Strike team, your job is to escort the ACV while it cleanses the area of vortexes.
Let's get the show on the... Rather, this ACV on the road!
Commencing startup procedure. Step away from the vehicle. Route calculated. Commencing navigation.
But, Dr. Barrera, what can we do about these vortices? Bueno, I'm glad you asked. The ACV will break them down and contain any resulting toxins.
Off the ground. Hold station.
Stronghold marked.
Watch your step. Your HVT can probably smell you coming by now.
Well, this is creepy. Scavenge what you can, I guess. I'd say leave before you're welcome on that. This place ain't exactly welcome to begin with.
Until all cysts are eliminated, this place will not be safe. Continue your task.
Boys.
Contract marked.
Listen up. That camp is heavily guarded. Smoke out that hornet's nest.
Don't give them snipers a chance to perforate your domes.
Dr. Barrera lost contact with a crew sent to neutralize ether spores. Marking their mission area on your map.
My team was investigating some local anomalies when they went dark. But technically speaking, these anomalies are...
No time for that, Barrera. Just call them spores.
Remember to keep the inhibitor's wavelengths consistent, or the interference won't cancel out when...
Enemies closing on your position. Look more alive than they do.
Thank you.
Got a contract here.
Frosty people. HVT is nearby. Did I get that right, Soap? They say never judge a book by its cover. Head in! See if it's as peligroso as it looks.
Let's go.
Contract marked.
Strike team, we're coming up on ACV drop zone. Happy hunting.
Dark ether vortexes are growing in this area. Barrera, take the team from here.
I am ready to rock and roll. I mean, get the ACV started.
System boot in progress. Stand by. Vortex identified. Passing.
Follow the ACV and ensure it completes its job. This means defending it from anything living or dead-ish.
Okay, we have a full tank.
Double.
Just,
boat has to die here.
I'll be cataloging it for days.
Hopefully, you will gain some useful insight. Good work, team.
Reloading! Contract marked.
Camp supports terminus in the field. Stamp it out. They've posted snipers. Be a peach and send them to the great beyond. Intel suggests there's a motherload of terminus weapons in your AO. I want them added to our stockpile.
I'll hunker down to hold that cash. Ready up for a gunfight.
Don't get what you mean. What are you playing for, Matt? Well, if you mean what Matt we're playing on, this is the Modern Warfare 3 Zombies map.
Strike. Put one right in between their glowing eyes.
cover, the less trouble he'll cause.
I bet Terminus left some good kid here. Yours now.
Full power.
Extract point marked.
Weaponry we have down here just started humming. The storm must be saying hello.
Strike team, unless you want to be melted where you stand by acid rain, I recommend you find an exfil point.
Okay, my prototype is mated to the transport. We should be good to go.
Strike team, there's a helo inbound to pick you up. Soap's got the 411 on mission parameters. Follow his lead.
Thank you.
have your orders. Secure and escort the package to the mission area. Keep it safe until it can be test fired. Let's get it done.
You are a go for Layla. Give him hell, Deadbolt. Spike! Spike! 12 o'clock! On go, Worm!
In Tibu!
That AAA wasn't in our ISR. Do not let those sands walk onto our transport board or chances to throw type is toast. Take him out! We're burning time. Set your charges on those launchers.
Transport is entering effective fire range now. Hurry up!
Missile launchers are on the roof. Get up there and plant your charges.
Deadbolt, I know you're out there. I know you can hear me. You should know, I've offered a bonus to anyone who brings me one of you alive.
shit!
As you can see, the test was a success. The ether neutralizer destabilizes any ethereum within its blast radius. What remains of the element rapidly decays into harmless isotopes. But that was raw, unprocessed ethereum. The material in Zakhaev's vial is highly enriched. My projections show this weapons-grade ethereum can withstand our prototype.
In other words, you failed. This was a waste of time and resources.
Not true. The principle has been proven. We just need to amplify the neutralizer and recalibrate its output.
So,
and you can do that, can you?
AG?
Not quite. But Zakhaev obtained research written by the expert on ethereum enrichment.
Strauss. Old mayor yours?
Friends are a luxury I can seldom afford.
Zakhaev stored Strauss's research in a vault. It'll be heavily guarded, but that research holds the key to upgrading the neutralizer.
We don't have time for this. Our focus should be Zakhaev himself.
And if we find him, then what? He unleashes his remaining vial and we have nothing to counter it.
Deadbolt might be able to hammer this thing hard enough to contain him. But if the objective is to end it, that neutralizes our best shot.
Fine. Get Strauss's data. See what Dr. Jansen can do with it.
Mate, I'm calling it right now. She's connected to Samantha. Call it. Nice.